actress Sun Ye Jin appears as the new face of Crocodile Lady. Crocodile Lady, a women's wear brand developed by fashion group Hyun, announced that it plans to publicize the new women's daily casual wear concept in earnest with Sun Ye Jin as the brand model from the S season in 2021. On the 31st, Crocodile Lady, who took her first breath through a photo shoot with Sun Ye Jin, expressed a warm sensibility Mediterranean style under the theme of romantic bravance. Greenery objects and shadows are used to create an exotic and refreshing summer atmosphere. While the ocean of Marseille is embodying the feeling of leisure, Crocodile Lady is planning to actively develop a variety of marketing activities that include online and offline advertising media, untouch fan signing events, store promotions and events, starting with the release of the 21SS season pictorial with Ye Jin Sun in the new year of 2021. Actress Sun Ye Jin is an actress with both celebrity and acting skills, and is a Hollywood star with high fandom in Korea and abroad, and is expected to show off various charms as a clothing brand model with excellent fashion sense. It will be a new vitality for Crocodile Lady to take a new leap through the sophisticated and luxurious image of actor Sun Ye Jin. Recently, Korean media reported that his boyfriend, Hyun Bin, bought a penthouse worth 4.8 million won, rumored to prepare for a marriage. However, Hyun Bin's agency denied the marriage but only said that this was the actor's own plan.